surface marking of internal jugular vein. First point, we have to mark at the lobule of the ear. This is the first point. Second point, we have to mark at the medial end of the clavicle. At the medial end of the clavicle. So join these two points. Join these two line points. So that will give us the internal jugular vein.